This is our main event between these two superstars, Bron Breakker, Carmelo Hayes. So much taken out of these two in this main event matchup. Bron trying to muscle Hayes up, but look at Hayes starting to fight again. A little bit of separation. Carmelo to the top, and so does Bron.
Look at the athleticism. Oh! Oh!
That was some sort of face buster into the cover.
That's it.
And Hayes just able to kick out.
Whoa.
I don't know how, but Bron Breakker, we talk about innovative offense, just pulled a rabbit out of the hat. It almost looked like disaster for both, but in the end, Bron dropping Hayes, and now could be looking for the spear.
That left side of the quickness of this man, Bron Breakker, is unbelievable. Oh, whoa!
Sidestep is Hayes. Hayes able to counter in a moment, but I think Bron went into the steel post. Bron may be out. Bron, Heyman worried. Nothing but not. Got caught, got hoisted, got dropped. Breakker hooking both legs. Man, there's no quit in Carmelo Hayes. Cena on the outside trying to rally Carmelo. The NXT Universe trying to rally Carmelo.
Beautiful instinct from Carmelo Hayes right there to try to create a little bit of space between him and Bron Breakker, but could have been a bad move.
Oh, this could be bad intentions. We saw what happened last time. Breakker had steel steps in his hands. It's Cena!
The hell?
Wait a minute, referee didn't see what happened as Solo Sikoa of the Bloodline. Cena, Sikoa. These two fighting up. What the hell's going on, Booker?
I don't know what the hell.
Paul Heyman's attention's been turned. Boom! We still got a match going on. You're right, the official didn't see what transpired. He was being distracted by Heyman. Heyman's gone. Cena's gone. Shooting his shot. Nothing but net. When he shoots, he don't miss. Carmelo Hayes stands tall. Not just the win tonight, but he now goes to the triple threat match next week, courtesy of our special general manager tonight, Cody Rhodes. Hayes, Doug Spear! What a sore loser. Absolute disgrace.
There's only one badass in all of WWE.